Okay guys, time to do a TRX 4 Sport walk around. Garage, and well, long time haven't done any rock crawling, been into drag racing, and gonna mix it up a little bit today, and we're gonna throw some rock crawling video on here, so stand by. Thank you. Okay guys, time to do a TRX4 Sport walk around. This is my TRX4. That's a worthy made front bumper, which I went ahead and cut a hole and put the pan, the guider in there for the winch. So I got a chassis mounted winch. Got the headlight kit in here, even though I lost one of my headlight lenses right there. I got Vanquish aluminum wheels, which are the imitation Vanquish wheels, with some Pitbull Rock Beast XLs. I also have the overlanding roof rack with the snorkel and the mirrors, and a Proline bar light, curve bar light. Got the China storage boxes on top with the Yeah Racing net, which I removed the hooks and just used zip ties. Also another Yeah Racing rear bumper with Traxxas jerry cans and the thing, the high lift jack, and of course got the tools inside that. Over here we got the trailer, which is built by, again, by Roundtree Custom Trailers. The bike rack on the front is a bike rack from Entergy, as well as the mountain bike. And then we got one of the toolboxes that they use for gift cards. And then of course here is the trailer, and the door opens up in here. Some of the stuff is scattered about right now, but I did have it set up with big screen TVs and stuff like that, but it's kind of hard to show you with this camera. And then of course we got a 3D printed generator, and I believe that jerry can right there is a, I want to say it's an RC four-wheel drive. And then of course a China roof rack, I don't remember who makes that one, with some 3D printed items. I also made a awning, cut it, fixed it, and I got rods in there, so it actually does extend out. Got another jerry can and a 3D printed propane tank and milk crate, spare tire. I made that ladder that goes up the side. And then here's the other side of, here's the other side of the TRX4 Sport. And that's pretty much it. Now, okay, so the other day I went to run this and it didn't run, and I was waiting for something. So what's in it now is a 2300 kV Hobby Wing axe system. I love how it crawls. You can go as slow as you want to go. It's really cool. So I put that in there. Steering's actually a little weird right now. I'm not getting a full turn on one side, so probably going to be changing it out to a Reef 422 servo as soon as I get home, and I'll get that fixed so it makes its full turn. And the antenna on the back bumper is from China. You can get them really cheap for like $2-3 for like two or three of them. That's pretty much it. So there you got it, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and remember, have fun with RCs.